There you go.
In the 1920s, it was a great year for women's voice in Canada. Women in growing numbers have become more involved in physical activities and organized sports. They have joined athletic clubs, formed teams, and are taking part of school sports. Sunnyside Stadium in Toronto drew 6,000 spectators for a women's baseball game. Crowds for men's games are usually not that high in spectators. The Edmonton Grads, a women's basketball team, founded in 1915, played teams from all around the world and won 502 games out of their 522 games. Yay!
Yay!
Alright, the girls are going to the starting line.
Why so sad?
Why so sad? Where are you going? The race starts over.
He's like, I need that. Yeah. Give me the water bottle.
Alright, ladies, you ready?
No, I have a water bottle. No, I have a water. Okay, wait, hold this.
Seems like Team China is hurt. Oh, he's getting away! He's getting away! Team China wins gold! Congratulations, Dang Ba! How do you feel?
My country!
Huh?
My country!
My country! Why are you hugging me? Here, how do you feel?
I feel ashamed.
How come? It's okay, Bob.
I'm being too nice.
Yeah, you shouldn't beat him up.
So, the winner of this year's track and field event goes to Team China! better luck next year, Team China.
Yeah, you get silver, though.
Back. What?
You get silver, because there's only two of you.
That means I get last place.
Yeah, but you still get a medal. Okay, read your book.
Okay. Team China won the gold medal, but Canada walks away silver. Not bad. Not bad at all. The medal count for this year's Summer's Olympic is 15, the most in Canada's history. The women have won 4 of these medals. 2 golds, 1 silver, and 1 bronze. Congratulations to Team Canada on a great Summer Olympic event. And especially to those women who came out today to show support for their fellow female athletes.
Yay, women.
Now let's take you to the award ceremony. Yay! China with the golden flower as its medal.
How do you feel? Smell your flower. Smell it.